to Newton's first law of inertia, an object in motion will stay in motion with the same speed at a constant rate in the same direction in a straight line.
Before the tennis ball was released, the tennis ball was kept in a circular motion by the force my hand was applying to the string, and therefore the tennis ball. But once that force was released, we saw the tennis ball had no force acting against it, so it kept going in a straight line based off of Newton's first law.